Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to check my Windows 10 update, and it shows your device is missing important security and quality fixes, and this message is again and again occurring while I try to press check for updates. So anyway, how to fix this issue? So first of all, check it. What is the reason for this error message? So by simply press Windows key and then press this gear icon, and my settings are ready to use. So here you can search troubleshooting settings and click to open it. So now in this section you can press this option additional troubleshooters, and it shows all the problem category, but you can choose Windows update. And it asks for the confirmation, so you can press run the troubleshooter. So now it starts to checking the reason, so you can wait for the few seconds. So finally this troubleshooting process is completed. So my PC need for restart process, so no problem. So just close this window. So next you can open your Google Chrome or any other web browser, and then search download reset Windows components. So here you can click to access this Microsoft official site, and this is that website. So here you can press this link, reset Windows update tool. So now one zip file starts to downloading, and the download process is completed. So now I try to open it. So here you can execute the cmd file. So once you execute this file and close all the windows, so next you can open your Windows run and then execute this command services.msc, and it shows me all Windows services, but you can locate the service name called Windows update and double click on it. And if the service is already started, just stop the service for few seconds. So after the few seconds, just start the service and close all the windows. So finally, one more time I try to check my Windows update. Because I check it if this trick works or not. But friends, now this time you can see my update starts to downloading. So now this time it does not show any other error notifications. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave your own like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.